Hello friends, today we are discussing acid-amine coupling reagents. There are different methods available to couple this acid to amine to get this amide. First is well-known method like coupling with acid chloride. So we can make the acid chloride from the thionyl chloride, aryl chloride, phosphorus oxychloride, and this sulfuric reagent as also cyanuric chloride to get this acid chloride, and further we can treat with the amine to get this amide. Another method is the coupling via acid anhydride. We can convert this acid to the mixed anhydride using this acetic anhydride, pyrrolyl chloride, ethyl chloroformate to get or activate this acid to get the amide. We can also convert this acid to mixed carbonic acid using this isobutyl chloroformate, bochondride, and this EEDQ reagent. And also, we convert this acid to mixed anhydride using this phosphorus base reagents like T3P and also this ethyl methyl phosphonic anhydride to get this amide. We can also couple this acid with this amine using this methyl sulfonyl chloride, para-toluene sulfonyl chloride reagent to get this sulfonate based mixed anhydride. We can also make this amide, or we also couple this acid with the amine using this activated ester, or convert this into the activated ester using this DCC, DIC, EDC and this CDI reagents to get the amide. We can also use this BOP, PIBOP and PIAOP reagent, also TPT, DP reagent to get this amide. We can also use HEBTU, TBTU, HATU, HDMA reagent to get this amide reaction. There are well-known reactions available in literatures like DCC, EDCI, CDI, HATU, BOP are used as a common reagent for the coupling reaction. We can also activate this acid using boron species like boric acid, 3-nitrophenyl boric acid. In this case, this acid activated with this boric acid to get this mixed anhydride, and further if we treat with the amine, we'll get this amide cup. Thank you. Please like, comment, and share.